So, while you're on your way to kill Nidhogg, you stumbled on some dirty secrets that the Holy See has been hiding for centuries.
Eh? What are they on about?
The High Houses. And what makes a nobleman so bleeding noble? They trace their blood back to King Thordon and his Knights 12, the founders of Ishgard. But our friends here reckon we're all descended from the heroes of Eld. Highborn and lowborn alike. And so Sir Emmerich, Lord Commander of the Temple Knights, has gone to ask the Archbishop if he wouldn't mind letting everyone know.
Is he simple? The old bastard will have him executed for heresy.
Well, seems to me that's what the good sir wants. Seems he thinks a noble sacrifice will serve to prove his claims.
We cannot stand idly by and allow Sir Emmerich to do this. Ishgard has need of him.
Look, you've a good heart, I can see that. Willing to risk your neck for someone else even when his troubles ain't yours. But what's this got to do with me?
If Sir Emmerich is imprisoned in the vault, we will need all the help we can muster to breach their defenses and rescue him.
What in the hells?
Ah, the unmistakable scent of heresy. And what do we have here? The honored guests of House Fortom consorting with the Queen of Rats. Plotting insurrection, I shouldn't wonder. That won't do. Sickness is wont to fester and spread. It must be burnt out ere the infection takes hold.
I reckon Sir'd be happy to wield the irons himself. Well, so happens. I've got irons of my own.
Such simple creatures, rats. Certain to attack when cornered. Let us step outside, m'lady. In here, your toys could hurt someone. You disgust me!
Ah!
my sword! Filthy rats!
There's no denying your gifts. A well-deserved reputation indeed.
Enough! Lucky bastard.
Nay, 'tis we who are lucky. Had we fought on, 'twas but a matter of time before our conflict claimed the life of an innocent bystander.
I thought the Heavensward might come here as well.
They came to the Temple Knight's headquarters.
Aye. Sir Grinnow announced that the Lord Commander had been imprisoned under suspicion of heresy, and that the Heavensward had been granted full authority in his stead.
Then the Heavensward now commands the Temple Knights.
Those still loyal to Sir Emeric answer to me. Alas, that amounts to but half our number. The other half, who opposed his promotion to Lord Commander, have gathered at the vault as ordered.
Bolstering the guard already, eh? If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were expected.
I take it you're in charge around here?
Hilda, and yes. The young master was just persuading me to join his lost cause. Convincing little beggar, isn't he? Your passion moves me. A bit. That, and the fact that we're sick of living off the leavings of our betters. If you've a mind to change things around here, then we've a mind to join you.
Thank you. Thank you.
rip you to pieces!
I will not yield to you! I filthy wretch!
Our power! How can this be? Hold back!
My friend!
Why must you do this, father? Nidhogg is fallen. There is no need for further deception. Now is the time to renounce the lies which led us down this path. To start anew!
And tear down the very pillars of our society? Our history, our values, everything we have built over 1,000 years? A fool to the last. Go. Asisla awaits.
Lord Orchafon!
You are unharmed. Forgive me. I could not bear the thought of... Oh, do not look at me so. A smile better suits a hero.
Don't. Please. A knight lives to serve, to protect, to sacrifice. There is no greater calling. Leave me to mourn and give chase for my son and for the nation he loved. Go!
his sacrifice shall not be forgotten.